Here we go, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 177 pounds, the All-Star Undisputed Pro Wrestling Champion, the athlete, White Goodman.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan. This is going to be good.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections.
Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat. Soaring splash! And shoulders are down. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
What you doing here, Corey? Clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. What a German suplex.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Suplex delivered.
To stomp in every single part of his body. Step up and side rushing leg sweep. Working on the arm.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Haymaker connects. Running through with the spear.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He turns it around. To land.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lift. We got a cover.
One, two.
Here's enough to put him away. No, somehow kicked out.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Sent hard to the outside.
This superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball. Dropkick.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, red in there.
Two.
No.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Two.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
Vision plan. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
And this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to... A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Four.
Yeah. Oh, stomping away.
And finds a counter.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Heading back to the ring.
Seven. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
No, they beat the count.
Just barely.
He's turning the tables.
Get to the gut.
Double underhook. He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Brutal.
Ruthless.
An agile escape. Setting up again.
Buns is flying.
And we are done here.
Cover.
One, two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And there needs to be a refocus down. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Ooh, stiff punch.
A snapmare. Look at the step up.
And the back kick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
Holy moly, how?
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one. This could do it!
One, two, three,
no!
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, to the arm!
Terrible!
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Into the turnbuckle.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is,
oh, here we go.
Power slam.
Close the book on this one.
Two.
Three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Predator. Pretty boy. Super smooth.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.